If you are working on different logo ideas, and you're running out of space, you can make the page bigger. To do this, click on the Pages tool. Now I can simply drag out a corner, to make the artboard larger. You can also create a multi-page file, which you can then export as a PDF. I have my page set to A4. To change the page size, I right-click, to open Document Properties. If I click behind Format, I can choose from a list of standard formats. I can also give in a size. I prefer to work in millimeter, but I can choose another measurement. I select the Pages tool. I want to create two spreads. I click on the new page icon. To connect the pages, I drag a page until it snaps. I open Document Properties again. I deselect Show Shadow. I create a new page. In snapping, I enable alignment. I drag the new page below the spread. And I add a fourth page. I'll place it against the page below. I will also place some margins. I type 15 millimeters. I give all four pages a margin. You can also drag margins. Or you can set a specific value. I can scroll with my scroll wheel. The margins are magnetic. In the next lecture, we will export a multi-page PDF.